So before I forget, thank you for believing in my music and for a beautiful performance for 6 fucking weeks by the way. I didn't used to be very brave. In fact, I was not very brave at all. But you have made me so brave. Be brave for you. Tonight I want you to forget all of your insecurities. I want you to reject anyone or anything that's ever made you feel like you don't belong or you don't fit in or you're not good enough or thin enough or pretty enough or can't stay home enough or write a song well enough or dance well enough or you'll never have another one or you'll never walk a runway or you'll never fill an arena or you'll never win a Grammy. You just remember that you're a when you leave, don't just leave with those fancy little hats. Leave loving yourself a little more. What's this? That's nice. What does it say? My father tonight said to me, it's your birthday, so lots of people are going to throw things on the stage. Please be careful what you put in your mouth. My dad makes a man. Yeah! Woo! I'm gonna need a tennis racket. Yeah! Woo! So cute. I do like Santella. Not right now, as I'm preparation for the Judas videos. Right now I review the Nutella. I don't know what I'm going to do with all of you. You see, I told my friends about the Monster Ball. I told them the Monster Ball would set them free. So we got into my car, but my car broke down in Brooklyn. So then I took them on the subway, which always gets me where I need to go. But the subway left us off in this very strange place, and I just have no idea where we are. I think I can ask my friends for some help. My deepest and most loyal friends. You know.